Tasty is about cutting trees. Tasty is images. Tasty has images. Cutting trees. Cutting trees there. This is the tree cutter. You see how they're cutting trees? They need two of those chainsaws like that. Or whatever kind of saw is it. I think I should put my boots on. There's the bird. It looks like a cardinal. And there's two of them in that tree. What's that fruit? There they are. There's two sparrows making that noise, and the chickadees right there.
And you want to know what I'm doing here, Mommy? There's tree cutting.
Some people are there. Ooh, what that guy does right there. He's going by us.
Excuse me. So see that car with the house is having the tree cutting right now. Okay. So you see the tree cutting, they don't have that thing, that giant thing that has a shredder like usually they do in real life. Maybe they're just gonna use it at the end, like it was good, it's gonna come. And then come all the way down there and then collect all the trees and to suck it in. Or maybe there's two, because that's a lot of it. It's a lot of tree parts. Sometimes it's just cutting branches instead of regular whole trees. Or maybe they're just going to carry it and put it inside there. And then they're going to just take that car way away. See, there's someone there.
I wonder if he's getting the money or asking about the truck which cuts all the trees away. I mean, shreds or has the car which shreds all of the trees. Then, boom, they're gone. That thing, it sucks it in. But it also breaks it, shreds it. It does not only suck it in. But yes, it is. Like some beard cutters or shaders. They're like suck things. They suck the hair in. Did he just walk through the tree? How is that possible? It looks a lot like the sun is out. But it's just the clouds covering. And the sun looks like it was going down. Because right now it's early release for the sun. It releases where it's at early because it comes out at me. I think they're taking a little break. Because they're taking a little break, I'm going to take a little break. Because I just came back and spent inside eating. That looks like they're getting ready to cut more trees. Actually, maybe just getting the stuff. The wave of me. I wonder how did they see me from here? I'm too little. You see the sun's ray coming out. Ray getting very hot. This morning was very cloudy. Too hot for me to stay out here. Let's pause it. What it actually looks like is it just spread out a little. Because both clouds just are still going the same way. They're not went each other ways. And that's what they usually do. To come together like that, come to do the. Oh my gosh! Okay, it's time to film. Looks like the sun's about to be covered again. I like that. Coffee. Because it's too hot for me when the sun's out. But when the sun's covered by clouds, I like it. It's better for me. Oh, he's climbing another tree. I think we should go over there. It will be better for us to see. I told ya. I think the wrenches are getting too big. I don't want to cut away. It sounds like it's like getting to the airplane. Oh no! Whoa, whoa. I gotta go hide behind this. That can help me stop the sun from getting at me. It's a lot like the zombies to be out here, because zombies burn though. That's a little different. But it's hot, so it's like burning. Oh my gosh, I had to. It's hot for me. Please, clouds, go more faster. I'm waiting for you guys to cover the sun up. Too sunny for me. Why is it too hot over there? I'm just deciding to watch the birds for some moments. Well, actually, no, they're about to cut that big part of the tree. lesson is, aren't we? Now I'm gonna just build what's going on with the little birds here. And because at 2 p.m., there's actually some different stuff. I had to go to a playground. This stops me from watching this. I just decided to ignore this. Because I see some cute little chickadee there. Chickadees come in so many times a day for us at our house. This happens a lot. Chickadees come in our bird feeders a lot. Big tree. Oh my gosh, I missed it. I think he's kind of a big one. Yeah, he is. And the sun's been coming up for a while now. Not this time, sun. Go away, sun. Oh my gosh. I'm going to get a chair from this. I mean, a chair from this car. No chair in the car. Well, the chickadee's up there. So let's build this going on here. Eating an arbor. Whoa. And I'll scare the... That one had now scared the chickadee. Azine. But now I'm gonna scare the chickadee. And not get her, so and I'll scare her. Where did she go? Cannot film neighbors. Oh man. I wonder what track it is. It's for a dock. It takes dogs for baths. First 5 miles an ice cream truck. Pelican is different. Because pelicans and ice cream truck are super snow cones. So it does not get that music. But it comes and sneaks up, and then when the kids see it, they like run for it. Sometimes it comes at birthday parties. The reason why it comes to birthday parties is because the pelican is less wilder than the other one because of the music from the other one. Too loud. And another ice cream one cost money, I think. Mostly is a boy all the time from ice cream truck. I mean a man. Whoa! That's gigantic. Whoa, is he about to cut the rest of the tree? Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. That guy just loves to wave at me. Because he saw me scare the geese from him, and he was like happy and just waving at me. And he was smiling at me. And he was like, "Thank you!" all the time. And I think I look too cute for him. Because I do. I was looking my face. See how cute my face is? So that's why he's like that, I think. So you want to know why to make those sounds, why to be used. The reason why is because it's vibration. So they stopped cutting on the places that you can see here. I think I can see well one of these trees. Then I may have to just take a break. I cannot even see. I guess I just gotta do what I was doing. The crow is so loud that I heard you hear him. How is that crow so loud? He's so high in the sky. You cannot hear him. Now he's at an easy tree for me to see him. And he's turning the saw on. Sun. You know, it's harder for me to see it. So, what's thoughts now?